This is the panel for three-phase current and potential transformer. There are one potential transformer and three CT in this panel. As you can see, R, Y, B, CT 5x1, 5x1, 5x1. There are three CTs that are put in this panel. And there is one potential transformer. This potential transformer has a ratio of 1:4. That is 440 volt input, 110 output. Basically what it does is, all the transformers, 440, any voltage that you will give here, it will get divided by 4 here. So, first of all, let us do the experiment for 3-phase PT. In this experiment, what we have done is, we have taken two phases, R phase and Y phase, and we have connected them to the input of potential transformer. The potential transformer and CT are fitted inside the panel, so you cannot see them. And we have connected the output, the R and the neutral, to the digital AC voltmeter mentioned as 500 volt AC. So what it should work as, whatever voltage that we give here, divided by 4, should come here. To see what is the input voltage, what we have done is, we have taken R by B terminals, and we have given it to the input of the digital power analyzer. What is the function of this digital power analyzer? This power analyzer will show you the voltage, current, power factor of all the three phases simultaneously. That is the advantage of this. So we have used this. Now, I will first of all perform the experiment of PT. After making the connections, now I will switch on the three-phase AC. Give it some time to settle down. As you can see, I am getting here, between R and Y phases, I am getting 394 volt. And note down this voltage, this is your PT output voltage, this is 101 volt. So what I am getting is almost 3.97. If I divide this voltage by this voltage, I am getting 3.97 ratio. This is my PT ratio. This is my what? PT ratio. Now let us do the second experiment. We'll switch off this panel. Now the next what we'll do is, this is the input of the CT. This is the output of the CT. What we have done is, we have given the AC supply to the input of three-phase power analyzer. From that three-phase power analyzer, we have connected the input of the CT, S1, S2. Are input. Inputs. These are the two terminals of every CT, and at the output we have in series with the load. So the three-phase load is in the input of the CT, and at the output what we have done is, using two terminals,
lal aur hara,
using these two terminals we have connected at the output of the CT. So when we will give here at the input any current, it will show divided by 5 current in this current meter. So after seeing the connections, what I'll do is, this will show the current of B phase, but current in all the phases is equal. To see the current, now it is showing the voltage. To see the current, push the A/M button, push the scroll button. Now like the current, the input current is 0.75, now the input current is 1.5, as you can see, as my input current is 3.09, the output current is showing 0.6, which is exactly 1 divided by 5. So the CT ratio is 4.95. As I have increased the current to 3.88, the current is showing 0.74. So as you can see from the theory, the CT ratio is 4.85 for the CT, three-phase CT that we have used. So this is the complete working of the panel of three-phase CT PT.